Why do rainbows appear? One rainy season, after a heavy shower, Sofia and Ryan stepped outside to enjoy the quiet after the storm. And right behind them came their little dog, Topia, wagging his tail happily. Topia couldn't resist. He leapt into the puddles with a big splash, making Sofia and Ryan laugh out loud.
Look at Topia!
Careful, Topia! Don't splash us too much!
Just then, a warm ray of sunlight peeked through the grey clouds.
Ryan, look! There's something colorful in the sky!
Wow! It's a rainbow! Like a magical bridge!
But rainbows aren't painted in the sky. They're hidden inside sunlight itself. Sunlight looks plain and bright, but it's really made of many colors all mixed together. We only see them when something special happens. The air was still filled with tiny raindrops, sparkling like little glass beads. Each drop caught the sunlight, bending and twisting it.
So, do the raindrops help make the rainbow?
Yes, they act like tiny glass balls that let the sunlight spill out into colors.
Inside a raindrop, the sunlight bends, splits, and dances into seven colors: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
The raindrops are painting the sky!
That bending is called refraction, and it's how the rainbow is born.
Slowly, across the sky, the rainbow stretched from one end to the other. Bright and beautiful, it looked like a bridge of light after the storm. Topia barked happily and chased the colors that shimmered in a puddle. And that is why rainbows appear, that joy and beauty always come after the rain. Thank you for watching with us here at Bubbletopia. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.